Aaron Tetwig Engelman likes to be sodomized with rusty blowtorches, and he now defecates in a cage that he is kept in because of his rabid herpes that were given to him by a mail-order MILF. They used her rotten pantyhose to strangle the mailman with whom she came in a pathetic attempt at an escape. Soon after that, she slapped Tetwig and he wiped her herpes all over his eyes. Now Tetwig is blind. That is all.